Let's see. Will the nation that has lost its deity be swallowed up by an ancient malice once more? If you wish to drown together with the people of Liyue, you're free to stay and enjoy the show.
He's already gone! That guy is fast! What's going on?
Interlopers are no more. Now we may commit ourselves fully.
The Guizhong Ballista is destroyed. Huh? Without its covering fire, retaliation shall be difficult.
But the Jade Chamber is our last line of defense. We can't give another inch, no matter what.
I have another idea.
What do you mean, Lady Ningguang?
I'll sacrifice the Jade Chamber.
What is the meaning of this?
I understand.
Traveler, lend me a hand. Farewell, old friend. Goodbye for now. Let us meet again in the future.
Thank you. you, the Avenger of the Vortex, Beisht.
Who is that?
Osile's wife. Final follower of the Overlord of the Vortex.
Sounds like you knew this was coming!
Beto sensed something was stirring in the deep. She warned me months ago. Knowing she harbors hatred toward the Jade Chamber, I chose to rebuild it now as a way of drawing her out.
Got it. Well, let's go fetch the Adepti.
No. Huh? In this human age, the people of Liyue must find a way to overcome this crisis on our strength alone!
Child, your life brings nothing but disaster to us all. At least if you die, I can bring her back.
The day you learn how to use your strength for the good of others is the day that you can truly become part of human society.